Busy. What's next for you?
Well, I just shot a short in Utah. I'm writing a feature, and hopefully I get to act in everyone else's stuff, because I love acting in everyone else's stuff. So guys, I'm available.